guys, it's Belle. Welcome back to my channel. You here, I'm here, we here, so let's vibe. So in today's video, I will be washing and styling my lock extensions slash locks. If you are new to my channel, I've been locked for almost 2 years now. It'll be 2 years on April 11th. And the other half of my locks are lock extensions, and this is my first time washing them and styling them. I've only had them in for about a month now. I did do them myself, so if you haven't already, go ahead and check out my video on why I decided to get lock extensions and how I install them. I give you a really in-depth step-by-step tutorial on how to install your own lock extensions. So this is the test to see how my work is holding up and how good of a job I did and just how the lock extensions are going to behave and act after their first wash. And I wanted to go ahead and wash them and see how they were gonna do and act before I decided to give you guys a review on them. And I also wanted to try a new styling method. So I've never tried pipe cleaner curls, and I really wanted to see what they would look like on my hair. I really enjoy having curls in my locks, but most of the methods aren't ideal for me because I'm tender-headed, and if I can't sleep in the style to let it dry overnight, it's really just not worth my time. With me, typically my hair takes about 2 or 3 days to dry all the way, so I need a style that I can actually leave in and wear as a 2-in-1. And after doing my YouTube research, I decided to try pipe cleaner curls because you can wear the style with the pipe cleaners in for about 2 or 3 days while it dries. So that's exactly what I'm about to do. So stay tuned to see the results. So here are my locks, freshly washed for the very first time. And I am so pleased with the results, you guys. Like, you can't tell where my locks end, where the lock extensions begin. Apparently I did a really good job. Toot toot my own horn, okay? I'm so happy with the results. And just to give you a reference, if you're new to my channel, my locks stop at collarbone length. So here I have the pipe cleaners. I got black because, like I said, I plan on wearing the style for a few days and I don't want to have all them different colored pipe cleaners in my head. So of course black was the most practical option. And then to style my hair, of course you guys know I only use oil and water on my hair. So I will be using my oil and water spray mixture. In it I have castor oil, olive oil, rosemary, and a little bit of tea tree oil for the smell. And so here what you see me doing is preparing the pipe cleaner. All I did was put two together, create a little loop at the end, twist them up, you know, real simple method or technique. Feel free to rewind if you need to see that again. Then I'm gonna go in and retwist my root. But to be honest, you guys, after installing the pipe cleaner, the retwist didn't really stay tight. But to be honest, I don't really mind because my hair does pretty well as far as growing with the lock. So as long as I kind of try to influence it into a retwist, it'll look pretty presentable. And then if I need to clean it up as the month goes by, I will do so. But long story short, I'm not really too much worried about the root of the retwist, especially since there's going to be a curl and some texture. You ain't even really going to notice if my retwist ain't tight, you know? So I'm finally finished installing the pipe cleaners. It took me about 2.5 hours roughly, a lot of arm work, but I'm really pleased with the results and I'm really happy with the 2-in-1 style I got. I ended up leaving it in for about 3 days to let it dry completely. And y'all, let me tell you, sleeping in this was not comfortable at all. I would have left them in longer if it was comfortable to sleep in, but after the third day I was like, look, if it ain't dry by now, it just ain't gonna be dry because these got to come out of my head. Taking these down was just as much arm work as putting them in, but baby, do you see these curls? Do you see these curls? Like, come on. The curl definition for these pipe cleaners is unmatched, hunty. I have never had this defined of a curl. And I'm already in the second day and they not falling. Like, they are not falling at all. And I kind of want them to. Like, I'm really looking forward to see how they're gonna look once they kind of get more of a, like a looser spiral curl versus like this really tight curl. But I'm really happy with the definition. And I feel like these curls probably gonna last all month, to be honest, the way the tightness is going right now. But I'm really happy with the style, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. And don't forget to leave your girl a comment, because you know I love talking to y'all. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!